Now we will erase unnecessary lines. Now we will do shading for 3D effects. Now we will do deep shadow shading. Now you will use sketch pen to shade this part. Now we will cut this part. Now you will see 3D effects of alphabet A.